It's a Who Has More Fun Than Us edition of Hockey Night in New England. It comes your way live from Scotiabank Arena in downtown Toronto, Ontario, where tonight the Bruins hope to leave a mark on the Maple Leafs. Ovechkinov goes cross corner as the attacking zone time mounts. Kadri right into Carlo's body. Chris Wagner can't lug it around William Karlsson. Achari knocks down Kadri. Nylander right in on Rask. Marlowe the rebound. Rask makes a couple of stops.
Because of the time elapsed after the release, gets buried. Pay a price for that.
Zaitsev in direct. Kapanen only to be blocked by Grizzly. Matthews crushes one. Toronto gets a man-by-man defensive change. Chara for Wagner, now Kuraly stops on Zaitsev, finds Krejci, his drive scores! Sean Kuraly protecting the puck, and David Krejci with a bomb, and the Bruins reverse the momentum with a 1:39 to go in the first period.
Good support, good layers offensively. Corrales over there to take that little chip pass from Wagner, and as the Bruins change out, both D and forwards, here comes Krejci, and he's on the move, and Wagner gets to the front of the net.
Against the grain, looking for Kapanen, but he didn't get much on it. Matthews to Janssen, deflected on the way in, changing speeds, and Rask paddles it aside. Rask, oh, a crazy goal! In and out of the trapper, through the five hole.
Looks like Rask was trying to put his stick down, maybe, try to find this puck. No, I think it's just going to deflect.
Yep.
Deflect down to the ice with topspin going towards Rask.
Marner. Tavares closes, saved by Rask. Riley backs all the way to the line. Kapanen, the one touch to Kadri, to Marner, the drive, scores!
Little misdirection, cross body, back to the short side shot by Marner, off the post and in. Or just inside the post, one or the other.
Flicks it to space to Krizlik, flying up Zaitsev's side. Zaitsev puts the shoulder on him. Achari barrels into Zaitsev. Puck comes loose. Gardner whiffs on the pass intended for Kadri. Kuraly scores! Clean breakout for checking pressure and a snipe. And Sean Kuraly ties the game.
And one of the best ways to spend time in the offensive zone is to make body contact. And this line does it the best for the Bruins.
Kuraly off a leg, McAvoy picks up the stray puck, rips it around, it tumbles all the way to Zaitsev, leaves it for Kuraly in front, Pasternak scores! Sean Kuraly with a goal and an assist in the second period as Toronto has come from behind to lead Boston, and now the Bruins turn the tables and come from behind to lead the Leafs. Chara, one against two. Tavares can't get it past Bergeron's poke check. Bergeron ahead to Marchand. Marchand shot, save, juicy rebound, and a save by Hutchinson on Pasternak's swipe.
In fact, a nice little play by Bergeron. One-handed poke check to force that puck into the neutral zone. And Marchand has had a lot of looks tonight.
That one bounces all the way to the blue line. Marner. Airborne, here's Kadri's shot, gets through Rask. Kadri across the goal mouth and out the other side.
Well, I go back to that opportunity. This puck's in the air. It gets deflected by Hyman, and the Bruins just couldn't find it.
7 seconds to go. Riley off Chara. It bounces near side. Tavares back to Gardner. The shot goes off back glass. The Bruins win 3-2. The first time a team has won an away game in the season series. What a hockey game.
Toronto gave it all they had. They tried to play to their strength here in the last minute, minute and a half, 2 minutes with the goaltender pulled, 6-on-5. You got to be impressed with the Bruins' mental toughness tonight.